This is an AV Nation special. My name is Tim Albright. I am your host. What we're doing is we are previewing Infocom 2019 comes your way June 8th through the 14th is the actual entirety of the show, education, everything like that. The show floor, though, opens up the 12th of June, goes all the way through the 14th. And with me to talk about C2G and Luxel at the same time, look at that go, Andy Garrido from Luxel and C2G and Legrand. Welcome, sir.
Hi, Tim. How's it going?
Doing well. We mentioned the fact that Luxel and C2G are both a part of Legrand. So Legrand's booth is 2500-2500. It's the big booth as soon as you walk into the show floor. So as we walk into Legrand's booth and we look for C2G and Luxel, what are we going to find?
Okay, so we have one massive booth, and C2G products basically are connectivity products, cables. They will be all over the place. We're talking about hidden cables, in-room cables, plenum cables, CL2, CL3 cables, anything which is connectivity, especially hardwired, that's going to be C2G, and that's going to be throughout the booth. There's going to be a special section just for C2G display cables at one point, but at every single vignette and at every corner that you turn in the booth, you will come across C2G products. Now, not only cables, you'll have some hubs as well, some transceivers and receivers as well, but anything which is the backbone of any connectivity line, that's going to be C2G. Now, when it comes to the actual connecting two devices, that's when we have Luxel. Luxel makes switches. These switches will have a wall display, but again, same thing as C2G. They will be throughout the booth itself. It's a switch. They will connect all signals. They'll go through different places. They will connect different things. A lot of IP cameras, for example, and some of the big benefits of the Luxel switches, all the ports are PoE, which means you just have one cable that connects the device, the power device to the switch. This is absolutely great. It literally just eliminates the power cable. And all the features are the management capability features of the Luxel switch as well that come with managed switches. These would include, say, for example, management, power management, for example, also recovery. I can't think of all the features they have, but there's a whole bunch. Now, the audio visual switches from Luxel actually have, and I'm going to show it here, They have the ports on the rear side as opposed to what we would consider IT-based switches, which would have on the front side. We'll have both versions at the booth, but primarily we'll be focusing on the audio visual portion. And to these switches, you can basically connect RJ45 connectors, even fiber optics using transceiver modules that will fit into the SFP port here at the back. I can point, I can't really see it, it's over here. So we'll have the whole connectivity line, anything which is the entire solution from the camera to the connectivity to the switch itself will be at the booth at Infocom.
Talk for a second about the importance of those connectors being on the back of that switch, because you're right. If you've ever walked into a data closet in anybody's production offices or production spaces, you'll see, depending on how well the cabling was done, you'll see either a cascade effect or a very nicely tied down cables, but they are coming from the front. What's the thinking in taking that switch and putting the connectors on the back?
Okay, so when you have the connectors on the back, the first thing you have is the cables are hidden away from view. And Luxel in general will have will be in a rack with other audio equipment, be it an amplifier, for example, maybe a graphic equalizer. All of these will have the controls on the front. So when you mount the switch in the same rack, what you really don't want to have is the cables coming out the front and bothering the controls of any other device. Therefore, the back is a valid point to use. Once you connect the system, you will rarely change the cables once it's installed. Another nice feature about it being on the front as well is that with a very simple push of a button, you are able to select either a green or a blue display for the LEDs on the front of the switch. And this will allow you to combine, for example, say with other devices which already have blue LEDs on the front or perhaps green. And it's a very simple push button, that's all it is. But the main objective of having on the rear is to hide the cables.
All right, very good. Andy, not everybody's going to the show floor, but so if they are not going to Infocom, but they want to follow along with everything from C2G and from Luxel and from LeGrand in general, how do they do that?
LeGrandAV.com. All information is there. Luxel also has their website, C2G as well. But LeGrandAV.com, you have all the part numbers. And of course, you should always contact your local TSMs and BSMs as well.
All right, very good. Andy Garrido from Luxel and C2G, as well as LeGrand. If you want to go see him, you can see him at the show floor of Infocom 2019, booth number 2500. For us, for AV Nation, you can buy the website avnation.tv. That's avnation.tv. Follow along as we also head to Orlando June 12th through the 14th and bring you everything from the Infocom show floor. All that and more at avnation.tv. That's avnation.tv.